Welcome to Diggin with Deej. This is the last drawing of the plat map giveaway until after my trip to New York. I am in the packing stages now for my trip. Thursday can't get here soon enough. My stomach can't take too much more of this. It's getting better, but... So, and some new information. Ryan, my digging buddy, who I bottle dig with and metal detect with, is going to be going with us. So he's going to be riding down to Ohio with me, and then we'll meet Don, and then the three of us will go to pound the ground at Adirondack Post. Let's see, what else? I just recently saw a video on Facebook saying that they are not going to be selling tickets at the event for Pound the Ground. So if you were thinking of going, just last minute decision to go, you need to get online and pay for your ticket because they will not be selling tickets at the event. They also went over some rules, which we'll get a copy of when we get there. And they said that there will also be tokens for free detectors in the natural fields as well as the seeded field. So you've got a chance to dig a token anywhere you dig there. So that's pretty cool. And he said between all the companies, there's many, many detectors that are going to be given away. And other supplies, you know, other equipment. So I'm really excited. So cross your fingers, I find something good. So I want to thank Ambient Girl Relic Hunter. I'll put a picture of her homepage up in the corner. Thank you so much for having such a creative, funny announcement video for the giveaway. That was ingenious. So thank you very much. I know everybody enjoyed it. And so I'm using the cracker jar again. And I did send out the last winners. I think it was Kep Valley in Canada. I sent out your map, Darcy. So I'm not sure how long it'll take, you know, going to Canada. So this is the drawing for week number 9 of the Diggin with Deej Plat Map Giveaway. So I'm going to show you, we had several people enter this time. So those are the entries. Okay. So, shake them up. Are you ready? Okay, I got one. Oh. And the winner is... Mark the Berg Hunter in Pennsylvania. Yeah, Pittsburgh area, I think. You're the winner of the plat map giveaway this for week number 9. Let me show you the paper. Here we go. So those of you who are not familiar with Mark, he has a metal detecting channel as well. and he's in the state of Pennsylvania. He has a daughter named Piper, and sometimes she goes detective with him too. And recently he's done some collaboration hunts, some park hunts with some fellow YouTubers. So if you get a chance, check out Mark's channel. I'll put a picture of his homepage up in the corner here. And congratulations again, Mark. I appreciate you entering, and I hope you like the map. I will work on it tomorrow and get it shipped out before I leave for New York Thursday night. So thank you very much for taking the time to watch, and I'll see you soon.